Hi all, and welcome to another episode of the Tales of Magic Wanda Harrison Sims 4 Realm of Magic series. This is episode 17, and yeah, look how close Wanda is to becoming a master of her craft. I think a little bit more magical practice would set her on the right path. Well, there's not much you can do with your familiar once you summon it. Don't want it to get overcharged. That's the only way she's gonna rise in the ranks. I know. Trust me, I know. She's not going to discover any more spells until she levels up to a master. Sorry about that, guys. Well, I'm doing this to help her level up. Oh, she did discover a new spell. Does that mean? She's leveled up. Almost. And she did that without overcharging herself. So, hang on a minute. Will she discover a new untamed spell if I have her doing this? Here's the thing though, she's nearly a master, which means she'll be able to discover new spells. I wonder what level comes after master. Right, I think she should stop before she overcharges herself. And she could try to decursify herself quickly. I mean, she's cursed. Oh, quick, 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 quick. Right, I'm gonna have to send her to sleep. I hope she doesn't kill anyone. Right. We're going to call it here for this episode, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. And I hope you'll join me for the next episode soon. Until then, bye now.